else on earth to do. We give your name glory. We want to make you high and lift it up today. Father, we want you to be so high that you make high look low. We want you to sit your foot on high. We want to be the ones who push you there, because you belong high and lifted up, high and lifted up, high and lifted up. Father, we thank you for how you have redeemed us. Thank you for going to the cash rack, putting your card on the table while we were still creating a tab. The Bible says the wages of sin is death. We are still creating a tab. Every morning we wake up, every moment we breathe. But you went to the cross ahead of time. And what you did when you went to the cross was, you said, whatever they do in this life, charge it to my account. Charge it to my account. What manner of love is this, that you would lay down your life for a friend? For a friend. Thank you, Father, for putting your life, your reputation on the line. Thank you, like the father in the prodigal son's story. You didn't run toward us, but you came from heaven to earth. Yes, you came from heaven. That was your form of running to us, to show us that you love us, and that this love, if we ever be truly exposed to it, our minds would disintegrate. Thank you. 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 Thank you for that. Thank you for that too. Thank you for making it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the souls that have trusted you with their lives. Thank you. 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 In Jesus' name. If you all that are praying would take them to the back. I want somebody to give God a great praise for these souls. These souls, these souls, these souls, these souls. Come on, somebody celebrate you too. You gotta sit them down, give God a great shout. Give God a great shout. Give God a great shout.